fuck is you guys? What? What? What?
Alright, it's early morning for the last day of the trip. We're headed back to Ensenada and the seas are a little rough, but they're manageable. You can see it's been a couple days. I've grown some facial hair. It takes a whole day to get to Guadalupe Island, so it's a whole day of this. A couple of people already hurt themselves on the boat. A couple of people have puked. I'm still doing great. About to have a continental breakfast. Let's see how that goes.
Slammed into my cage, got a pretty cool shot of the whole mouth open, and I would 100% recommend this trip to anyone who likes sharks and diving.
Having been to over 40 countries, a lot of adventure travel, by far this is a fantastic trip. The crew was great, the food was great, and also the guests. Everybody got along extremely well, and I'm gonna do it again. Thank you so much.
The trip is great. It's a once in a lifetime experience and I would highly recommend it to any diver or really anyone. You don't even have to be certified. And being up close and almost being attacked by a great white really gives you a feeling of just how strong and awesome the sharks are.
Wow. Just wow. That, I gotta say, was a trip of a lifetime, but unfortunately I feel like I might be doing that once more. Because that was a great, amazing, phenomenal, shark-licious trip. And just seeing these top apex predators around our cages and knowing that they can sense you, wow. I would highly recommend this trip to anybody and anybody. Must do. Thank you.
So this trip was absolutely incredible. Probably easily one of the best experiences I've ever had in my entire life. And anybody who ever has felt like they want to go dive with some great white sharks, go to Guadalupe. I mean, if you got the time and money, to make the effort to go, because it's absolutely incredible and it's surreal, and you will not regret it.
This Nautilus Live Aboard experience was one of the best of my life. I would definitely recommend it. The great white sharks were unbelievable, and the crew and all the friends that we made. It was an experience of a lifetime.
I'm really gonna miss this raspberry ice cream. It's absolutely delicious. And I'm gonna miss all the people, and this trip was unreal.
Just like that, all our bags are packed and we just deboarded the boat and we are on our way to the shuttle bus. The shuttle bus is hopefully gonna feed us because I'm pretty hungry.
made it to the border. Let's hope I make it through. Fingers crossed. Made it inside. Do the wetsuit dance. Do the wetsuit dance.